Yes, now we are going to the second point for this day, the 3rd of May 2020, the third Sunday after Easter, having the theme, Communion with the Risen Lord in Daily Life. As I told you in the introduction, the second point which I have from the MIS incident is, they had communion with the Lord while conversing, while they were dialoguing, while they were doing dialogue with the Lord, they had communion. This is what we read in 24:15. The Lord dialogues with them. The Gospel of John is a gospel of dialogue. And it is not that our Lord is always silent listener, but He wants to talk with us. Sometimes I have seen this little board in Christian homes. Our Lord is an unseen guest and silent listener. It is always easy for us when He is an unseen guest and silent listener. When he takes part in our conversation, we will be in trouble, you know. So, but that is not the case actually. He wants to speak with us. He wants to converse with us. And we need to talk with Him. It is not only we speak to Him. We should allow Him to speak with us actually. But allowing Him to speak with us actually. The Lord speaks to us through unexpected means. The Lord speaks not only from the pulpit, not only in the church. Sometimes the Lord will speak with us on the road, or when we go to unexpected places. So please be aware that the Lord wants to speak to you, and we have to have communion with the Lord while conversing. That is the second point which I would like to finish.